Unless you've lived it, you can't really understand it. I mean, we looked happy, but my mother was being abused before I was even born. It's never okay. And it's everyone's problem. It affects our community. Kids from homes like this struggle in school. Job performance suffers, and that costs companies money. That's why Quanada never closes. Their services are free, confidential, and they can help.